Good afternoon, Bryce Tuohy here with Steady Trade Treats presented by Stocks to Trade. Today, I want to give a little bit, another one of those midweek mindset talks because you need to hear this. If you're a new trader, you need to hear this. You need to, okay? Right now, so I'm going to start a little personal story from today. I took one trade, I made $300 and I guess this was actually yesterday. This was yesterday. This is Tuesday. I took one trade. I didn't see anything I liked setting up. I walked away. I was done in like 10 minutes. It wasn't worth sticking around for. Mental capital is just as important as preserving your actual capital. And so if I were you, I would probably think to do the same thing, but change it up a little bit here, okay? If you're a brand new trader, right? I've been trading for about 3.5, almost 4 years now. I have my system that works for me. I know the stats off the back of my hand, my trading stats. I review them. I still review them just about every day. I still go through charts just about every day to see where I can improve. But it's different now. That for me might take an hour a day maybe. And can I be looking to expand elsewhere? Yes, because there is momentum in other spots in the market, just not small caps. And maybe I probably will look to expand my edge, but right now I'm using this slow momentum time as a way to just kind of get away from the screens. If you're brand new to this, you can't afford to do that. I'm sorry. This is the time where a trader who got lucky in a hot market will be separated from someone who is preparing to be consistently profitable. Okay. When the market was slow in 2018, 2019, guess what I did? Every day I studied. I studied when there were no plays. You need to be going into this slow period, because you got about 15 or maybe 30 minutes every day to spot some potential opportunity, and then you have the rest of the day probably not to trade. You need to be studying. I don't care if that's reading blog posts, if that's watching video lessons, if that's watching YouTube videos, if that's reviewing your old trades, or probably even better yet, reviewing trades from when the market was hot, reviewing charts from when the market was hot back in February, because breakouts worked so well then, right? Breakouts were working better than ever before. That's probably what's gonna happen next time the market really heats up. So be ready for it. If you're part of the Steady Trade team, you know that you get 2 webinars from Bowen daily and they're all archived. So be watching those. You need to be putting in so much time right now when the market is slow, because that is what will prepare you for when the market heats back up. If you're just gonna get lazy now, right, you need to earn that right to just walk away. And you won't earn it until the time the market heats up next. Were you fully prepared? And again, I don't care how you do it. I don't care how you do it, but study your butt off, okay? And that is your midweek mindset. That's what I would be doing if I was a brand new trader right now, and I think it's what you should be doing. Guys, I will see you back here on Friday. Probably won't be a lot of momentum again in small cap land, but we can stay hopeful, guys. And until then, study your butt off. Let me know down in the comments below how much you've been studying during this slow market. Sayonara.